I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of Last Seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the Third Era and the final hours of my life.
Well now, a pretty little wood elf. You're a little far from the forest, huh? Looks like your days of woodland frolicking have come to a tragic end. To go from the gladed realm of Valenwood to a rat-infested hole like this, how very sad. Those walls must feel like they're closing in on you. Pretty soon you'll go mad. And the gods will cut your throat just to stop the ranting. That's right. You're going to die in here, Wood Elf. Die. Hey, you hear that? The gods are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir. My sons. They're dead, aren't they?
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. He won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
No sign of pursuit.
Stay put,
good.
Prisoner.
Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You? I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day.
Gods, give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
This doesn't
concern your
lucky day,
prisoner. Just stay out of our way.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
This is war. You fall down and bleed to death. Take them down.
Are you all right, sire?
Captain Leno?
She's dead. Sorry, sire.
Stand aside, prisoner.
They'd be waiting for us.
Don't know, but it's too late to go back. Don't worry, sir. We will get you out of here.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
defensible spot and protect the Emperor until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards? We need to get
here
the Emperor out.
Here they come again! This is... Damn it! It's that prisoner again! Kill her! She might be working with the assassins.
No, she is not one of them. She can help us. She must help us. They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth. The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the warrior shall prove a stalwart companion when fortune fades. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
You may as well make yourself useful. Here, carry this torch and stick close. We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan. My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it. Stick close and let us do our job. You'll be all right.
The
Emperor's in danger!
Protect the Emperor! Protect the Emperor!
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through with the sewers. The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go!
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Stranger, you chose a bad day.
This one's mine.
For the Emperor!
No, Talos. Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey, he said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced pilgrim. Am I right? Really? I would never have guessed. Still, I don't think you'll have any trouble with rats and goblins. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wainan Priory immediately. Got it? Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Talos guide you. By the way, thanks for recovering my comrade's swords. I'll see that they are given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades.